Canada has a long history of leadership in the development of artificial intelligence, dating right back to CIFAR's very first program in the 1980s.
Canada's leadership in AI continues today at the three national AI institutes created through the Pan-Canadian AI Strategy.
6 years into the launch of the strategy, we've named over 120 world-leading researchers as Canada CIFAR AI chairs.
In turn, they train thousands of students, expanding Canada's pool of AI talent every year.
As a result, Canada's leading the world for AI research, consistently producing more AI-related research publications per capita than any G7 nation.
And tripling our research productivity since the start of the strategy.
But the impact of the Pan-Canadian AI strategy goes way beyond research excellence. The strategy is delivering significant social and economic benefits for all of Canada. For example, the number of jobs in AI has grown significantly.
More than 140,000 AI professionals were working in Canada by 2022. This number increased by 29% in a single year, which is remarkable growth in today's economy.
And Canada has more than doubled the number of AI startups since the launch of the strategy. These are new companies that are commercializing innovative AI-based products and services to improve our lives and economy.
But it is crucial that we get the future of AI right and that we deploy and regulate it responsibly. Canada's leadership in responsible AI development and regulation will drive innovation and economic productivity,
while at the same time helping to address some of the most challenging problems facing humanity through these made-in-Canada advances. All this means that it is truly the time for Canada to shine.